Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about double focusing mass analyzer. So what is double focusing mass analyzer? It is advanced version of magnetic deflection mass analyzer. I have already discussed about magnetic deflection mass analyzer under instrumentation part of mass spectrometry. Link is given here. So you have to watch that video before studying double focusing mass analyzer for better understanding. Now coming to the double focusing mass analyzer. So in double focusing mass analyzer, electrostatic analyzer is added along with magnetic deflection analyzer, so resolution will be increased and it will give better result. So before going to details about double focusing mass analyzer, first I will draw a block diagram for better understanding of this topic. So this is the block diagram of double focusing mass analyzer. So these ions, positively charged ions, will come from the ion acceleration chamber and it will enter in the double focusing mass analyzer and it will be deflected in the magnetic field just like magnetic deflection analyzer. So here all positively charged ions will enter into the magnetic analyzer through slit A. For example, if we are having the positively charged ions M plus, M1 plus and M2 plus like this. And suppose molecular weight of these M plus is 100. Molecular weight of this M1 plus is 60 and molecular weight of this M2 plus is 40. This is only an example for demonstration. So M plus is denoted by purple color, M1 plus is denoted by red color and M2 plus is denoted by green color. So it will enter into the magnetic analyzer and it will be present like this. Size of this purple color or M plus is higher as compared to M1 and M2. So all these positively charged ions will move forward due to its velocity. This velocity is coming from ion acceleration chamber and it will move forward and deflection will be there due to this magnetic field. So magnetic analyzer will separate these ions according to their momentum in the magnetic field. So in these magnetic analyzers, separation of these ions takes place according to the deflection in the magnetic field. Means these ions will be deflected in the magnetic field and their momentum will be different according to their mass. Means higher mass containing ions will reach faster and lower mass containing ions will reach slower. So here ultimately we will get three separated peaks of M plus, M1 plus and M2 plus. But here you can see that all M plus is not reaching at the same time. There may be slightly difference between all M plus, that will be not precise. So we will get less resolved peak like this. So in ideal condition, all this M plus ion should reach this slit B at the same time without any differences. But practically it will differ. That is why we will get less resolved peak like this. Now in next step, all these ions will enter into the electrostatic analyzer. And here two electrodes will be present. One is positive electrode and one is negative electrode. So positive electrode will repel the positive ions towards this side and the negative electrode will attract the ions towards this side. So it will move further and it will be like this. So when these positively charged ions are enter into this electrostatic analyzer, then all these positively charged ions will be aligned due to electrode potential and they will get the same velocity if their M by Z or M by E value is same. So ultimately this electrostatic analyzer will align the same mass of ions with high precision value. So due to this electrostatic analyzer, all M plus will hit the detector at same time. All M1 plus will hit the detector at the same time and all M2 plus will hit the detector at the same time and the mass spectrum will be like this. So here you can compare the spectrum of this one and this one. Here peaks are broad, but here peaks are narrow and well resolved. So all M plus ion will reach at once in the detector. All M1 plus ions will reach once at the detector and all M2 plus ions will reach detector at once. So ultimately we will get the well resolved peaks and the resolution of these peaks will be more than 10 times higher as compared to this one. So due to high resolution of this double focusing mass analyzer, magnetic deflection mass analyzer is used in the mode of double focusing mass analyzer mode only. So this is the complete details about double focusing mass analyzer. In next video, I will discuss about quadrupole mass analyzers. Thank you.